Hi, I'm Dr. Mark Trollis, the director of the IVF Center right here in Orlando, Florida. And of the thousands of patients I've treated over the years, we spend the most time talking about the treatment options that are available for those challenged trying to have a baby. Today, more than ever, the options are very exciting and much more successful than in the past. So what are things that we can do to try to help you? One of the very simple measures that we do is actually do fertility medications to increase a woman's chances of releasing more than one egg, and then combine this with doing something called intrauterine insemination, or IUI, where you put your partner's sperm into a little catheter and pass it into your uterus. Another technique that we can do is called in vitro fertilization, or IVF. Much more advanced, but also much more successful. We remove eggs from the woman's ovaries, add the partner's sperm, create embryos, and then transfer those back into the woman's uterus. Some other things that we could do based on your individual situation is surgery that may be involving your fallopian tubes if they're blocked, fibroids or other abnormalities inside your uterus, or conditions that would impair your fertility involving the ovary. So this is an excellent time to pursue your fertility and be empowered.